and member of Higher Engineering Council, Engineer Reske Sethi, Joint Secretary, Reverend S. N. Patro, President, Odisha Environmental Society, invited delegates, faculty members from CET, NIST, Burhampur, ITR, and other neighboring engineering colleges, deans, professors of SOA University, student volunteers, representatives from press and electronic media, ladies and gentlemen. It is really a matter of great pride and privilege, particularly for me, to stand here, to stand before this august audience in the assembly of bureaucrats, technocrats, administrators, researchers, and academicians. At the outset, I would like to have a very brief introduction of our respected invited speakers and guests who have been invited for the inaugural session. I will start from our Reverend Guest of Honor, Sri Jatinandranath Swain. He, having a master's degree in economics from Delhi School of